Who's the happiest person that you know?
Yeah, who's the happiest person that I know? Good question, but I could probably selfishly say that I'm probably the happiest person I know. I happen to be very grateful, and I have a lot of akarsa type to the things around me, not just to the people around me. You know, like I always say, when I sing a song like Kalbarama or Ribono, or you know, a song like Home for my last album, that people really enjoy. The people, you know, request them and ask to hear it sung. I have a karsa type to those songs, because without them, you know, I don't know if I would be on the stage that I'm singing that song on. So I think that kind of mindset is very, very helpful in just being a happy person and being a joyful person.
And,
100%.
Yeah.
But 100%, like, you can be a makar type to things, not just people.